I don't worry. I tell you, I'm a man who believes that I died 20 years ago. And I live like a man who is dead already. I have no fear whatsoever of anybody or anything.
Let's say Lil Darren.
Cornmeal.
Life is, to me, it's only one truth. What I live by. Everything other than the truth is relevant. Nobody but God. Who are you?
Tell me how you living.
Tell me
the last thing you did that made a difference.
What you did,
who you said you pretending. What's the worth of your opinion?
What it
tell me, is you lying or you real?
What's
you
the
another fake nigga putting on in the veil. I done seen it. You chasing out the holes of you a demon.
What you want?
Everything you say, do you believe it?
Huh?
You leading or you leeching? You trying to be somebody or you fiending? Really, does your life have a meaning?
What it mean
that they rich? Really broke as hell and ain't shit.
Why ain't got nothing,
everything that you get. You taking or you blessing?
What you doing?
Is it you that's causing all the stressing?
Another little nigga with a weapon.
I know that you good, but really was your future ever destined? You living with some bad or good intentions.
How you
remember everything if it was mentioned? What it was determined your decisions. United up, nigga, just contending.
It be a lot going on in life. You know, a lot of unfortunate situations, a lot of suffering. Why we suffer?
Why we suffer? Why we suffer?
You know what I'm saying? You contributing to the suffering. You know? Taking it away.
Taking it away.
What you doing?
What you doing?
Who is you?
Who is you?
Help them out, but it be hard.
Why?
I hope you really tryna play your part.
Did you tell me what's your purpose from the start?
What is
living in the light or where it's dark?
In the light,
another one that's dumb and scarred. Life amazed.
It's amazing.
One of betrayal, been betrayed.
Betrayed.
Against the one that think that it's okay.
Nah,
hold up, wait. Let us take this time just to pray for the ones that tell a lie to your face.
Amen.
It's a shame. Niggas dead. Wait, I know you see it.
See it?
Every day proceed with no reason. Dirty switching up by the season.
Why?
Female worsen with they creep.
Quit it.
Even then they give it up so easy.
True, don't care about your nigga up you.
Not at all.
They play the game and want to lose.
What's the rules?
So many we can pick what to choose.
Play a nigga wrong and act confused.
I can't do it.
Who are you?
Who are you?
The one that's playing the game dirty.
The one that's done been played dirty.
Or the one that's done been that blessing. Not the worst of the lesson. I know who I am.
Cornmeal.